What's your background?
My background?
Your CV.
I've been with the firm for 2.5 years working with Eric that whole time, but I hold a doctorate in engineering, specialty in propulsion from MIT with a bachelor's from Penn.
What is a specialty in propulsion exactly?
My thesis was a study on the ways that friction ratios affect steering outcomes in aeronautical use under reduced gravity loads.
So you're a rocket scientist?
I was, yeah.
Interesting. How did you end up here?
Well, it's all just numbers, really. Just changing what you're adding up. And to speak freely, the money here is considerably more attractive.